slithering.
Hey, Harry!
Have you two noticed Hagrid's not here?
He must be doing something for the Order.
Keep your voice down!
Quiet, George. He might take points off us.
Anyway, if you don't hurry up, you'll be finding Hermione in a bad mood.
So, what can we do?
Not the brightest, is he?
I solemnly swear he isn't the brightest.
Oh yeah, the Marauders map! I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed.
You'd better get upstairs.
You know what mine is like, you're late.
Hi, Harry.
Hi, Cho.
Well, I just thought I'd say hello. Did you have a good summer? I mean, apart from the hearing and almost being expelled.
Is that a tornado's bad? You don't support them, do you?
Yeah, I do. I'll see you later, Harry.
People only started supporting the tornadoes when they won the league. Let's get to the common room. We don't want to keep Hermione waiting.
Aren't prefects told in advance?
Yeah, it was something to do with, you know, I don't know. They told us loads of stuff.
Great. So how do we get it?
No password, no entry.
Yeah, of course. Come on. Let's find someone else from Gryffindor and ask them the password.
Students are not to record the password in writing. Or maybe you don't recall the trouble 2 years ago when someone did write it down.
Hi, do you know what the password is for the common room?
Mimbulus Mimbletonia?
Good. You passed my prefect test. Now move it, midget.
I really must pay Violet a visit. Password!
Mimbulus Mimbletonia.
Correct!
Where have you two been? You'd better look at the notice board.
Wingardium Leviosa! Deposo!
Oh, have you made a discovery, Harry?
Myrtle? Well, I found something.
That's what a discovery is, silly. There are things all over Hogwarts that can be discovered. You should look for them.
With our luck, we'll find another chamber of secrets. Only this time it'll be full of spiders.
Not spiders. Special things. Things that most people never see.
You mean there is another chamber?
Not a chamber. More of a room. I found it when I was hiding in the pipes. Every time someone makes a discovery, special things appear in the room. Special secret things.
Great! Where is this room of rewards?
Oh, yes! Just ask Myrtle. Myrtle will tell you everything! Well, it's a secret. You just have to discover it for yourself!
Unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe we got double potions on a Monday.
We'd better find Neville. I bet he's not looked at the timetable yet. And we've got Umbridge for defense against the Dark Arts next.
Maybe this is a time to check your map.
It was so quiet during the holidays. Not a single person attacked, maimed, or vanished.
Well, really.
Oh, you found it then?
Found what?
The room I told you about, silly. It's just through this portrait.
Whoa! Really? Oh, for the power to jinx that minx! What do you want? Oh, verily, you are an offence to the eye.
I'd like to go into the room of rewards.
And if wishes grew on trees, life would be a breeze. Please pester someone else.
Do I need a password to come in?
Did you not hear? I said push off.
Well, we could. Or we could stay here until Myrtle comes back. Myrtle likes Harry. I'm sure if Harry asked her, she'd stay here all the time.
What?
So, either we could go inside, or Harry could ask Myrtle to haunt here. Forever.
You, my girl, have a vindictive streak to be admired. Enter and tell that sobbing spectre to stay well away from me.
Thanks. I tried to stop them picking on some first years, but they started picking on me instead.
At least you tried, Neville.
Wasn't that against school rules, Hermione?
We'd better get to defense against the Dark Arts.